Well, forgive my impertinence, but has anybody asked you why you are sometimes difficult to understand?
Because I use the right hemisphere when they're trying to use the left.
Okay, well, I'll try and get back on the mic.
You see that when the people, ordinarily people are trained to try to follow you and to connect everything you say to something I'm saying, they're not prepared to use their...
Thank you.